baby. Must be so hot. Look at him just rolling. They're putting their little their trunks up out of the water so they can breathe because it's so deep.
Hippo and then in the other pond here.
Hippo ones enjoy playing. Helps them cool off.
And baby ones so cute. Oh,
everyone will have to follow her. If she decides she's going to drink and navigate back inland, everyone will follow the leader. It's probably her in the middle. See her. That's the oldest, the biggest. She is the boss.
How old do you think she is?
Looking at the size, she's over 45.
Holy cow. Older than me.
Over 45 years, but still fit. They can live for up to 65 years, right? Keep them in captivity, they can live more than 70. Second oldest keeps on memorizing wherever she will be leaving them. When she does it old age, then there's another one to be. The same ancestral migratory pattern. What? You happy to continue?
Sure.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another lone male hippo here.
What's that?
It's his tail.
When they move their tail, is that starting the warning?